Good morning, everybody. I hope you are getting up to a warm and comfortable Sunday. Now, the topic I want to discuss today is why is it that most trading advice does not work? Now, obviously, people who take trading advice, the easiest thing to do is blame the advisor. Let's be clear. If 100 people take advice from someone, only 20 will succeed. Why? Because the other 80 have problems that they need to solve. Problems which are psychological. You know, this is not an exact science, trading, technical analysis, and it does not need to be. Some people, you know, they want to know success rate without knowing what success in this field means. You know, we've all gone to CBSE schools and, you know, success meant being right 90 to 95% of the time. In this field, you have to be right a very small number of times. Being right even 50% of the time is good enough. 90-95% is a foolish expectation. Once you are right, you have to do trade management, you have to do money management. Given that I have done this for last, you know, 20 years, when we tell people that you need to start small, they are, you know, overtaken by greed and they start doing things with 10 times the amount of leverage. When they lose, who do they blame? The advisor. Trading is like sports. Like in sports, if 100 people play a game, 10 succeed. Not because their skills are better, but they are mentally stronger. And this disparity will always remain. Losers will always pick up their bags and pack up from everywhere. Trading requires discipline, consistency, planning, you know, clear grit. And if you keep doing something well, keep analyzing your mistakes, keep trying to correct one mistake at a time, there isn't any sort of difficulty in trading. It's an easy process, but only the organized people will do it well. Did Vinod Kambli have skills which were any less than Tendulkar? But his entire careless attitude, led him to where he is today and led Tendulkar to become a legend. So the problem is often with clients who come in to take advice. Do they do proper money management? Do they run trades? Like yesterday, on Friday, we wanted to be in the trade. The clients wanted to exit in 30 points. Is that our fault? So, you know, all this thing that, you know, trading advice is poor, everybody loses money, that means everybody assumes that the market owes them something, the advisor owes them something, You know, this sort of attitude will not lead you anywhere. Do they make journals of their trade? Were they able to execute properly? So, my sense is that a lot of times the problems are on the client's end. He does not understand what is being said. When you try to educate him, other than calls, he is not interested in anything else. Calls will fail, period. If you can't deal with that, you need to sit at home. People on TV don't know anything. People on YouTube don't know anything. People who've written books about the issue don't know anything. And only, the stupid client knows. You know, that is something which is unacceptable. It's like, just holding the steering in a car will not allow you to drive it. You have to understand traffic conditions. You have to understand, how to get the car to move. So, in life, there is no easy money. And the problem I see all around is that people want easy money. They want perfection. And these are all, expectations of a different profession. You want to be a cook, you want to be a accountant, there is perfection. In trading, there is no perfection. Even SEBI has now banned free trial. What is a trial? Does being successful in one trade, two trade means that the advisor will always be right? Or does being wrong in two trades mean that he'll always be wrong? So, the kind of view people take of this business is a very non-serious and, basically the entire onus is on somebody other than them. I am putting this out so that people understand that they don't deserve any money till they also contribute towards, developing the right attitudes, the right approach towards working on their problems. So, if anyone thinks that anyone can, make money for you, please get out of your, misconceptions or stay away from trading. The market doesn't need you. The advisor doesn't need you. So that is my two bits on this Sunday. Reflect on it, that is doing anything in life so simple that, you do nothing, somebody else does the work and you enjoy. That would be all for this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you people take it in the right spirit.